Focus.
What's up, Paisans?
Okay, so we're here today to save the pasta sauce industry. How do we do that?
That's an actual question. It's not rhetorical. You're a focus group.
There's nothing wrong with the sauce industry. I don't know. I can't see how that would go on.
How do you spell sauce?
S-A-U-C.
Sorry.
Sauce is not going to go out of business. It's needed for 80% of whatever you cook.
Take it easy, Ken. What do you think is the most exciting industry in America today?
Facebook.
No, the podcast industry. Jesus fucking Christ.
A sauce company has gotten together with a podcast company, and they've decided to start a Pod-sta sauce company.
Well, they're just doing that for more exposure.
Yes. You think about exposure, you think about, like, the porn industry is all about exposure. Their clothes are off. They're having sex. There's moaning. There's groaning. There's licking. There's sucking. There's f***ing. That's exposure. So why not a Pod-sta sauce? So, I want you guys to try on some chef hats, and you are gonna let me know which sauce you prefer. I wanna have two volunteers to wear these GoPros for the social media scene. A good sauce is like a good vino. That's why we're having you try these in wine glass.
There's corn in here.
Third one has corn.
Sauce? Why?
Southwestern Paisan sauce. Let's go. Sauce A, good or not so good?
That's good.
What do you guys think of it?
It's okay.
I like that.
It's okay. Try sauce C. This one's exciting. It's got corn in it.
Not so good.
Not so good?
No. C is horrible.
C is horrible?
Tastes like ketchup.
Let's try sauce B. Good? Not so good.